Whether you are drowning in emails, staring at a blank page trying to write content, or just need a personal assistant who doesn't take coffee breaks, AI assistants are the answer. But here's the thing, not all AI tools are created equal. Some are magic at writing, others are genius at organizing your chaos, and a few, well, let's just say that they try their best. So in this video, let me break down the absolute best AI assistants for content creators, busy professionals, and even forgetful folks like me, so you can pick the perfect sidekick for your goals. Let's go. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one SEO plugin that empowers millions of WordPress users, and this channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic. So if you're new to us, subscribe. Now, before we jump into the tools, take note that we are not paid or receive any incentives to talk about any of the tools, as always. And if you know or use any AI assistants that we have not mentioned, feel free to let us know in the comments down below. Anyway, we have categorized different AI assistants into these categories, and without further ado, let's start with the first. So at this point, ChatGPT requires no introduction. While it wasn't the first AI chatbot, it was the first to combine crazy smart abilities with real-world usefulness for pretty much anything. If you need to understand something fast, just ask ChatGPT to break it down. Like, explain how credit card interest works, but make it simple. And here we go, no more falling into Wikipedia's rabbit holes. Or if you are stuck between two choices, like you are deciding to buy either a standing desk or a treadmill desk, just throw it at ChatGPT. Ask something like, help me decide, should I buy a standing desk or a treadmill desk? And in a while, you will have an answer. While it won't decide for you, but it will organize your thoughts so you can choose wisely. Or if you have an annoying neighbor's dog and you want to write a gentle note without offending your neighbor, you can ask ChatGPT to draft a short, friendly and respectful note to my neighbor about their loud dog. And here we go, the awkward situation handled without the stress. The only thing with ChatGPT is that there is a limitation to the usage of their newest large language models for free users. But if you opt for the plus plan for $20 a month, you'll get a higher usage limit. Now, if you don't like the limitations, here's an alternative. DeepSeek can perform the same task as ChatGPT, but without restrictions. But I will caution using it with VPNs because you might be stuck in a bot verification loop. Extending the use cases from previous examples, we can ask DeepSeek to suggest 10 unique blog post ideas on sustainable living with titles that are SEO optimized. And in a while, you will get 10 fresh SEO optimized blog post ideas. So instead of spending hours brainstorming, you can rely on DeepSeek to handle tasks quickly and efficiently. Now, through personal experience, DeepSeek provides great answer, but I usually face problems with uploading files or images to the platform to perform some tasks. It may bring me into a bot verification loop even when I'm not using VPNs. Does this happen to you? If yes, do let us know in the comments down below. Now, I use the Gemini mobile app a lot while I was in Korea. When I visited shops without English translation, for example, a Korean restaurant, I would usually take a snapshot and ask it to translate. You see, this is one of the tasks I asked Gemini to do, and it has done a great job. But you could say that Google has the Translate app, but I find that the translation is not as accurate. For example, I asked it to translate rice into Korean so that I could ask for another bowl of rice in the restaurant, and it has provided me with this. But the thing is, it is not understood by the locals there. But when I asked Gemini to do the same, it provided me with this and the restaurant owner immediately understood it. And then this was another task I asked Gemini to perform while I was in Korea, and it helped me and my family tremendously. So you can use AI assistants interchangeably, and if you need help with SEO related tasks, you can use RankBot. RankBot is an AI assistant built specifically for SEO tasks, and it is available to all RankMath users. Simply hover over RankMath SEO and visit the Content AI module. From here, you can click on the Chat tab, and here's where you can chat with RankBot. You can ask SEO-related questions like, what are the related keywords, entities, and questions on my focus keyword, sustainable travel? And in a while, it will provide you with all these information that are essential to help you write a high-quality article that ranks well on not just the search engines, but on AI overviews and chatbots as well. And speaking about content creation, we have got to talk about this. If you need to create a piece of long-form blog post, don't write it from scratch. Have an AI write the first draft for you. The tool is located in the Content AI module as we have talked about earlier. And as you saw, there are many content creation tools that you can explore. But to write high quality long form content, you will need to use the blog post wizard too. This tool is with a 3-step process. The first step is about generating a blog post idea. If you haven't found a topic to write about, you can describe your niche or industry here, and it will generate a blog post idea for you. But if you have done your keyword research and have a topic idea in mind, you can skip this step. The next step is about generating a blog post outline. Let's say that we have decided to write an article about sustainable travel. We can add the topic here. And then if you have done some research on a topic, you can add your main points and ideas here, or you can click on this to have the AI generate some ideas for you. But generally, for long-form content, I personally will leave this view empty so that the AI can freely generate ideas. Following that, you can choose appropriate audiences. Since our topic is about sustainable travel, logically we can select environmentalists from the list. But if you don't find a suitable audience from this list, you can customize it, such as eco-conscious travelers. Hit tab or comma and a tag will be created for it. Following that, you can add relevant keywords you would like to see in the headings, such as eco-friendly travel, sustainable vacation, or any other related keywords from the output of RankBot earlier. And then the tone should follow your usual writing voice. As you can see, you can select one or multiple tones from this list, such as friendly, conversational, let me remove formal, and you can customize the tone to fit your style, such as witty. And then the style will determine the angle of your blog post outline. Is it going to be a listicle, a tutorial, a case study, or a combination of styles? You decide. And finally, the language. There are 28 languages to choose from and counting. But for us, we will keep it to English. And when we are done, let's hit generate. In a couple of seconds, we will have a blog post outline. If you're not satisfied with it, you can always hit regenerate. But if you are happy with it, you can add more information such as the remaining related keywords that should be included in the content, as well as the entities. When we are ready, you can hit write post, and Content AI will start brainstorming and writing a high quality piece of the first draft. Remember, I said first draft and not the final draft. So you have to fact check and make sure that the content is as accurate as can be. And here we go. Content AI has written over 2200 words. Now, if you think there are points that the content missed, don't worry, you can leverage AI to write them for you as you edit the content. Let's click on Create New Post, and the content will be transferred to a new blog post, and it is well formatted. Now, let's say that Content AI missed talking about what are the benefits of sustainable travel. We can add it to the content and format its heading. And then we can type a prompt, say write a section that discusses the benefits of sustainable travel and include examples. Once the prompt is done, you can hover over it and click on this Content AI commands. Following that, select Run as command. And in a while, that section of the content will be written according to your instructions. And if you want to use this generated content, you can click on Use. And here we go. Other than writing long-form content, we need to discuss AI assistants that help optimize your content for SEO. For RankMath users, whenever you write your content, we have a list of SEO checks that can help make sure that your content is SEO-friendly. All you have to do to start optimizing your content is to add a main focus keyword. And in this case, it will be tips to sustainable travel. From here, if we have failed any of these SEO checks, you will see a fix with AI button. And when you click on it, our AI assistant will help you fix your SEO issue, making your SEO optimization a breeze. All you need to do is to fix all these issues and make sure that the SEO score here is above 80. And that gives you an indication that your content is easily understood by the search engines. Now, if you haven't noticed yet, AI overviews and some chatbots often summarize content from high-ranking websites indexed by search engines. That's why optimizing your content for traditional SEO is still critical. It increases the chance of being cited or summarized by these AI tools. We will talk more about this topic in future videos, so if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, feel free to do so to get notified. Google Assistant is available on most Android phones. You can usually launch it with a long press of the home button or by saying, "Hey Google." From here, you can say, "Schedule an hour-long team meeting at 3 p.m. tomorrow," and Google Assistant will go to work.
"I've scheduled an hour-long team meeting for you tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Additionally, when you are on Gmail, you can have Google Assistant compose an email for you. Simply hit Alternate H or Option H, and you can write your prompt. For example, write a professional email to WP Rocket, telling them that you enjoyed their blog post on their beginner's guide on PHP Insights, and tell them politely that they should look at your blog post because it can add value to their current post. And when you hit create, Google Assistant will help draft that email for you. There are a lot of things you can do with Google Assistant because your Google account is connected to many different Google apps and it can perform tasks for you easily with your voice or a text prompt. Copilot is available with certain Microsoft 365 plans and can help boost your productivity if your subscription includes it. Let's say that one of your team members shared a file with you on OneDrive. For example, this report on AI SEO conducted in collaboration with RankMath, WP Rocket, and Weglot. Instead of opening it up and reading it entirely, we can click on Copilot, and from here you can reference the file, which is right here, and then ask whatever questions you want. For example, what are the key takeaways from this report? And Copilot will analyze the document and provide you with the things that it has learned. Let me expand this chat. And here are the things Copilot has learned from the report. And then you can follow up with, "Please provide a summary of this report." And Copilot will provide a summary and try to predict what you want it to do. And if you need presentation slides done with the information from the document, you can simply say, "Provide a slide deck version of this report." And Copilot will start analyzing and creating a PowerPoint presentation for you to download and work on. You see, this is a downloadable link. And this is how it looks. Now, in case you're wondering how to get a copy of this detailed report on AI and SEO, we have left a link in the description. Other than the Copilot feature we have discussed, you can have it draft emails or coach you to write emails and many more. So if you have access to Copilot features, you should definitely use it to boost your productivity. Amazon Alexa is another cool AI assistant. It is a voice-controlled virtual assistant that can perform a wide range of tasks, such as controlling smart home devices, playing music, setting timers and alarms, providing information like weather and news, and even playing games. It can also be used for shopping, buy tickets, reserve a table, and many more. Perplexity AI is one of the best when it comes to doing research on a topic. You can ask questions like, "What are the most recent past 6 months research-backed strategies used by leading direct-to-consumer e-commerce brands to reduce customer acquisition costs, and what sources support these findings?" And it will analyze and research your questions and provide you with its findings that include supporting sources and everything you need to know about your question. It is one of the most comprehensive AI assistants for research. Feel free to try it out. Other than that, if you want an AI assistant to analyze the top-ranking articles of a topic and present you with things you should include in your content to outrank your competitors, you should use this. Whenever you write an article and you want to know what keywords, questions, content length, external links, and others you should add to the content to improve the chances of ranking, you can click on the Content AI tab and you will see its research feature. You will need to have one of Content AI subscriptions to use this too. Each research will cost 500 credits. Simply add your main focus keyword, which is the main keyword you want your article to rank, select the appropriate country, and hit research. And Content AI will scrape the top ranking articles, analyze them, and provide you with smart suggestions. And it will tell you the optimal content length, the number of internal and external links to include to your page, the number of headings, the number of images and videos to add, the keywords and related keywords to add to the content, to the headings, SEO title, and description, the questions you should answer, as well as the external links to add. If you don't see any link recommendations, it means that there is no credible sources for this topic. And if you find link recommendations here, you can be rest assured that they are from credible sources. This is important because if you link to questionable pages, it might negatively impact your site's overall SEO. So you can be assured that the links here are 100% trustable, if there are. So these are the two AI assistants that will help do research for you on any topics.
With Otter.ai, you can use it to join your meetings, be it on Zoom, Microsoft Teams, or Google Meet, and it will transcribe your meeting, and it will provide you with a summary with actionable items to complete, which completely eliminates the need for a minute taker who might make mistakes. And if you need to ask questions about the meeting, you can do so. You can try Otter.ai for free, and if you need more features, you can subscribe to one of their paid plans.
So these are the best AI assistants that we have used, and if you know any AI assistants that we have not mentioned in this video, feel free to let us know by dropping a comment down below. And if this video helped, do help us out by smashing the thumbs up. Our channel is all about helping you grow your search traffic, and if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, consider doing so. This is Jack from RankMath. I'll see you in the next video.